Shut up, guys. Did I break the bed? Oh no, I did. Sorry. Okay. Mom and Dad don't watch this. Okay. Shalom guys, I'm with Max. So I hope you didn't give up. Better watch this video. And today, I will be doing something like Sniper Wolf. I'm not Sniper Wolf, but I will be doing something that she done. I've never done this before, so I'm ready. I will be doing like the life hacks clothing. So yeah, let's see how this turns out. So let's get to it. Alright, so I got this dress. My dad says it's really tiny, so that's why I picked it out. Because I'm going to be wearing these pants over this. So I want to see how this part looks like a shirt without like this. So yeah, let's see. I'm going to go change into it and I'm going to show you what I did. But not like, yeah. So this is my dress, and then I'm just going to put like these on top of it, so this should look cute. And then yeah, I'm ready to see how they turn out. So let's see. Okay, so this is what it looks like. I just need to tie this. So I think I give it. I'm gonna go ask my mom what she thinks. Cause I need my mom. I think I'd give it 1 through 10. I give it an 8. I feel like if I had a better top, I think I liked it better. But this hat. I thought it matters, like this one's really tight, like the skirt, so I think it matters if it's like poof. So yeah, next thing, I don't even know. Okay, I guess pants are good enough nowadays, so they want to make them into a shirt. I'm going to cut this, but I love those, so that's not happening. So I'm going to do these like, I don't know what this is, it's like a, I don't know, looks weird. I don't like this color. So that's why I cut in it. So cut in it and I don't know. So let's get to the cutting. Okay, so supposedly I'm supposed to cut this part and then like put my head. No. Yeah. So I have a big head. So how is this gonna happen? Okay, let's try this. Oh, I don't like these anyways. Oh, how am I gonna cut this? Okay. This is the weirdest part to cut it. Do you have a knife? So supposedly if y'all want to try this, just like cut the middle and then put your head through it and then this, put your arms through this, and that's supposed to be a cropped shirt, long sleeve shirt or whatever. I tried a little bit, so let's see if it's gonna work. I don't know if this hole's big enough for my head. Yeah, no. This is a little video. Oh, I still have my... I'm not thinking straight right now. I'm like... Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna work. I need it a little bit bigger. Let's see. Still have my shirt on. Okay, it's fine. I'm gonna cut it bigger. Guys, so I'm really trying right now. What the heck? Okay. I put it on. I gotta take those off. Okay. I have my dress still under though. Okay, hold on. Let me go look in the mirror real quick. I have it on one arm. Okay. Does it look like that? Okay, I'm gonna show you what I'm playing right now. Okay, I know this looks weird, but I kind of like it. I see what they were doing, but like, I think I cut it on that arm too much. I would not wear this. My dad won't let me wear it. My dad won't let me wear it. But it's like, it doesn't look like pants. I mean, I don't like this part though. Nah, I'm good. Let's go. So, my mom. Mama! Okay. Mom, look.
That's a crop top.
Yeah.
How did you do that?
I cut it in the middle.
Why is that thing around your waist
though? Because I didn't want to take off my shirt.
Oh.
It's on this side though a lot. Oh my god, this filming is bad. It's on this side a lot though. Because I cut it on one arm. It looks good though, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't like it. I don't like it.
What?
I like it, but like, I don't like it. I don't want it. I got it. So if y'all want to try that, I mean, I suggest y'all can try it. Just make sure you cut it in the middle and not on one side, because I think I cut it too much on the side. Maybe I can make it like show the share. What is it? Show the Karen. Okay, yeah. Oh my god, I don't like the lighting. Okay. Oh, that's zoomed in. Oh well. Okay, next. I can't see my face.
Supposedly, I'm supposed to get this and put one leg in there and then make it into a dress. Saw this on 5 Minutes Crafts. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but like, we're gonna try it. So, I'm supposed to put one leg in here, so I don't even know how to put two legs in here. I mean, two legs in here. I'm supposed to put two. Okay. I'm gonna fit. How they be doing this? I need my mom's. Mama! I'm stuck. I'm stuck
right now. I can't walk. Maybe walking. Okay. I gotta get some video on. I don't even know how to did that. So yeah. Oops.
Using your pants. It's probably the worst pants to use, but it's fine. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh. Nope. These are two. I've got stick legs. Not fair. How are you supposed to? I'm trying to walk. Ooh, this feels fun. I'm gonna fall. Ow. Okay, I don't know. Don't know how you're supposed to do that, but.
Better ones.
Yeah. Okay, so I see what they're trying to do. Maybe like, you gotta roll these up. Maybe put your head through this. No, it's not gonna work. Maybe I can put my head through this. It's not working.
If you have the right pants, you could do it, okay? It has to be pajama pants, I guess, but like, I feel like a mermaid. Don't replay that.
Don't judge my hairstyle right now, but if you're wondering why I have a bikini, well, not the whole bikini, but like, just the bottom part, I need it because I'm like, oh, don't judge my hairstyle, okay? I love my hair, it's my skin.
Okay. Honey, scrunchie.
I was saying, I have a piece on the bottom swimsuit because we're about to make a top, I guess. Don't know. But we need yarn. You need yarn. Boys, don't try this because, like, yeah, don't. Yeah, no. Like, maybe with a non. Okay. Okay. So, I'm about to watch the 5 Minute Crafts again. And then, yeah. You get the middle part, you go like this, but instead of tying it around, go like this, and then somehow put this through there. Hold on, I need more string. Okay. Don't watch this. Oh my god, where'd you go? I don't think I needed that big piece to go recycling. I'm gonna recycle it to my brother. It's his birthday. It's his birthday. Oh, I'm supposed to do this. Okay. So surgery. Okay. Like this. Then go like this. Here you go. Here you go. Here. What? Then go. Here. Shush, be quiet. And we go like this.
What?
Hold on. I'm going to go for you now. Oh, because this is another part, right? No. Oh. And then I go like this. That's it. I really need bigger. I need a bigger piece. Okay, we're gonna
like the biggest piece.
Very unnecessary, but I got this big piece.
Okay.
By the way, these are new, so yeah. This is weird. Okay, how are we gonna do this? Put this up here. Okay, right there. I'm gonna go like this. Button. I don't know how to do not mess it. Okay. And then, for some reason, I put it backwards. Let's put that there. Okay, and then you this way, bring it up. What? How does this? What? How did y'all put it like under? Trying to put my leg through it. It's for my head. I'm not putting that in my head. Which one do I go through? What? Okay. I'm gonna choke myself. I'm not gonna do it. Oh my god. I don't know. That's what Sniper Wolf's for. He knows what to do. I don't understand. How'd y'all like put it up here with the yarn? I would have been choking myself. Over there. Okay, next. It's the hardest thing. No, I don't know. Let's see. In the game. So, maybe like this. So, yeah. I guess this is what you're supposed to do. How? And we're gonna just like this. Trying to turn around, but it's not like, I don't know where it is. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. I would not wear that in public. I would not wear that in public because anything could happen. Anything could happen. How do you do this? Okay. I will clean the room in a little bit. But like, how? How? What you are doing? Y'all do it. But like, no. So Hobby Lobby and got this just for this. So please like the video. Thank you very much. I'm supposed to be cutting this into a tank top. I don't know how to do that. I'm supposed to cut this in the tank top, but I mean, I'm gonna make it to that. That isn't a tank top. It looks like a sports bra kind of. So I don't know how much of this. Like, I guess I'm gonna cut this right here, and then like right here, I guess. But at least I don't have to sew. I mean, it's still together. It don't fall off, right? Right. Stop all night. I kind of messed up. I still haven't cut the shoulder. I don't know how, I just like wrapped it in a scrunchie, I guess. But this part, I don't like. I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna have to cut it. And then I got to make this into this one. It's kind of a crop top though because it goes up, but it's not straight right here. You can tell. Yeah, you can tell. It's not straight. It's like, I'm not gonna wear this because if this falls off, yeah, you know, we're not even gonna risk it. So like, well, that was it for today's video. Whoa, that was it for today's video. That was interesting. Only the first one worked because it was easy. So yeah, you could try these and tell me if you like did them right. Maybe I should try to make a skirt out of it. We're trying that. We're gonna go with the apron. I mean, it doesn't cover the back, but this would be an apron. Let's see. What is that? It's fine. I'm gonna need some string. And then we got an apron.
So bye.